disease of my soul was spreading, eating me up on the inside, keeping my heart from your new life. And I see now where I was headed, for there is no cure that can save us outside of your mercy, Lord Jesus. Yes, you stepped in with your power to save. Let forgiveness reign.
We're here just to let the doctors use their gifts and just share the love of Jesus, man. It's been so good just to see the different doctors in their tents doing their thing and just really sharing God's love with them. This is incredible. So we love it.
And where are we?
Right in southeastern Tijuana.
I was dead to the truth of you, but my healing was in your wounds. And now I sing, thank you for healing me. The disease of my soul was spreading, eating me up on the inside, keeping my heart from your new life. And I see now where I was headed, for there is no cure that can save us outside of your mercy, Lord Jesus. Yes, you stepped in with your power to save. Let forgiveness reign. A world's a miracle within. Thank you for healing me. I was dying beneath my shame, but you brought me to life again. I will sing.
Buenos dias. Me llamo Dr. Chen. It's been great.
Yeah?
It's been pretty cool. I mean, just to kind of help out where I can. And, you know, my heart goes out to these people.
Things going pretty well, seeing a lot of different stuff. You know, the people here are really nice and very, very good. And my main man over here, he's doing a great job. He's helping me out, translating, learning a lot about the foot. And maybe he'll be a foot surgeon.
Thank you for healing me. I was dying beneath my shame, but you brought me to life again, and I will.
It's been really cool and very interesting. Been seeing kind of a variety of things, and everyone's very appreciative of us being here. So this is for me, it's a great experience because I've never done anything like this before. So I'm getting a lot out of it myself.
Great.
Nice day, nice crowd, good people. Lots of chronic diseases that make us feel a little overwhelmed and appreciate what we get normally.
Hey.
Hey, how you doing?
Good.
You've been busy.
There's been a lot more kids here than I thought, so I think I haven't had a break yet.
I know. Tell me how it's gone. What's your...
I've got people lining out a tent, and I'm ready to keel over right now.
What's your... Give me a first impression, or halfway through.
Yeah, these people are just so appreciative, and they have so little, and I think it reminds me about how we can be much more content and appreciative for what God's blessed us with, but with so much less. So I think it's been a good lesson for me. And just being here, it just reminds me, I think, of the importance of just ministering to not only the body, but the soul.
Here and the doctors are still seeing patients, but behind me you see two tents. These are the prayer and evangelism tents. So after people are seen, they're going into these different tents. Men over here on the right and the women on the left. And there's people from the churches, the local churches that are here just sharing the gospel, praying with them, and just leading those who are interested in leading them to Christ. So it's really just a great ministry, just caring for their body and soul. Over here,
I've spent the morning working with the kids. I've got my got my bracelet, my gospel bracelet. We've been giving the kids, just teaching them about how each color symbolizes a different part of the story of how much God loves them and how he sent Jesus to die so that they could be forgiven. So it's been really amazing to work with these kids, and they're so glad to be here with us, and I think it's a bigger blessing for us than it is for them. It just really opens up our eyes and see how much God loves these people.
You heal my wounds, Lord, will heal them all. You wipe the tears from my eyes, you still the fears in my mind. You heal my wounds, Lord, will heal them all. Oh, how wonderful you are. You heal my wounds, Lord, will heal them all. You wipe the tears from my eyes, you still the fears in my mind. You heal my wounds, Lord, will heal them all. Oh, how wonderful you are.
Okay, my name is Victor Hugo. I'm from Tijuana, Mexico. We spent a great time here with you people. Thank you for all your prayers. Thank you for your support. We have a great time and being blessing a lot for the Lord, with the Lord. We have 108 persons that say yes to Jesus because of the service we spent with them. Thank you a lot.
Oh, how wonderful you are. You heal my wounds, Lord, will heal them all. You wipe the tears from my eyes, you still the fears in my mind. You heal my wounds, Lord, will heal them all. Oh, how wonderful you are.